This is not normal Plainfield. Someone might have actually just hacked him.